SBI clerk is one of the most sought after banking exams in the country. State Bank of India conducts SBI clerk exam for recruitment to the post of junior associates, customer support and sales. A large number of candidates appear for SBI clerk exam every year. The selection process comprises the prelims and mains exam. The final selection of candidates is done on the basis of the mains exam. Before joining, candidates are required to appear for the local language test. SBI Clerk 2021 notification has been released for more than 5,000 vacancies. The last date to fill the application form is May 17. The application form of SBI Clerk comprises 5 stages: registration, uploading photograph and signature, entering details, preview and fee payment. Here, we have explained how to fill SBI Clerk application form. To register for the exam, you need to visit the careers page of SBI. After opening the page, go to the Join SBI section. Then, go to the current opening section. Click the advertisement, Recruitment of Junior Associates, Customer Support and Sales. From the drop-down, you need to click on SBI Clerk Apply Online link. SBI Clerk 2021 registration homepage will open. Select Click here for New Registration tab. Enter name, phone number, email ID and security code in the registration page. After successful registration, your registration number and password will be generated. The next step is uploading scanned images of photograph and signature. The preferred dimension of the photograph should be between 200x230 pixels. The size should be between 20 KB to 50 KB. The dimension of the signature should be between 140x60 pixels. And the size of the file should be between 10 KB to 20 KB. Once this process is over, proceed towards filling the detailed application form. In the first page of the application form, you need to enter the basic and personal details. After filling these details, you need to enter your educational qualification and work experience details. In the next page, the detailed application form along with the duly filled details appears on the screen. Preview the application form and make the changes if any. You should note that no changes will be allowed after final submission of the application form. Therefore, edit the details if any before final submission. After previewing the application form, candidates need to upload their thumb impression and self-declaration. The next step is fee payment. The application fees can be paid online through debit card or credit card or internet banking. The application fee is Rs. 750 for general or OBC. However, SC or ST or PWD or XS candidates are exempted from fee payment. On successful payment of the fee, an e-receipt and application form with fee details will be generated. Take printout of the acknowledgement slip and preserve it for future reference. With this, you are done with filling SBI Clerk 2021 application form.